ladies, it's Andrea from Fab at Any Age. Be fabulous forever. Well, today I have a very special video for you. Most of my fans and some of my friends have been asking me about how I apply my false eyelashes. Well, today I decided to make a video for you to show you how I do it within 3 minutes. Watch the video and follow my very, very easy technique. So step one, of course, is lashes. What lashes do you buy? I love demi lashes. We could have a demi lash by Andrea, which is a thin lash, which really is natural. Or one of my personal fave is this new demi lash by Ardell. And it's got a little bit more of a flutter to it. It makes your lashes just a little bit thicker. So let's buy some demi lashes. The second thing we have to buy is glue, of course. We have to glue the lashes to our lids. I love this glue. It's a dark tone because I have dark lashes. The third product you have to have is a brush. I use my Latisse brushes, but you could use any brush that's thin. Any old brush, any brush you have that's been laying around that you use for liner, use that brush, clean it. So you need a brush to put the glue on the lashes. The fourth thing you definitely have to have is a pair of tweezers, and I know you all have a pair of these. So let's start. Take the lashes out of the case. What I do is I put the glue on the case. That's going to be my so-called palette. With my tweezer, I take the lashes off of the mold. Okay, all right, here we go. With a brush, just dab it into the glue, blow on it, 1, 2, and I try to get a very, very thin layer. And you see it's dark. It's not white, it's a great color, it matches the dark lashes. Okay, here we go. All right, I blow on it. 1, 2, 3. Because you want the glue to be fairly dry, not dry, then it's not gonna fit on your lash, but dry enough. Okay, here we go. All right. Of course, you have to take the back of the tweezer and pat it down on your eye. So then you're starting, ladies, you're starting in the middle of your eye, and you just pat it down. A little loose tweezer, a little loose hair, okay? And that's how you do it. It's really very easy. What I like to do, ladies, is I put my liner on first and I put my mascara on first. So the liner is a really good guide for you to use for your lashes. Then what I do, after the lashes are on and set, okay, they're set now, set really quickly. Pat them down with the back of the tweezer, not the front of the tweezer. Okay, you don't want to hurt yourself. I go back and I use a liner again, and I cover over the lash line, all right? And it really sets it, and it really looks great. I think it looks great. So that's how simple it is. It's a no-brainer. Before or after. Such a simple way to brighten up your nighttime makeup or your daytime makeup, however you want to wear them. I love wearing them though. You could buy these lashes at Bed Bath & Beyond, at CVS, at Duane Reade, wherever they sell cosmetics, they sell lashes. But you go for the demi lashes, ladies. So goodbye for now from Andrea at Fab at Any Age. Be fabulous forever. Bye-bye.